Good morning, guys. Oh, this is not cute. About to go to school, outfit of the day. Yes. Yeah, let's go. Super super productive day at school today, looking gross, but yeah, very productive day. And now Ella and I are about to head off to the bridal shoot. My makeup looks really weird today, and I like tried out this new eyeshadow stuff, and it's just like it's not working for me, so I'm definitely gonna remove that before we go. Having a quick lunch because I didn't eat lunch at school. I was working on my math stuff because yeah, gotta pass that class. Anyways, yeah, we're about to go to the bridal shoot and it's gonna be really fun. I'm really excited. All we have to bring is some jewelry for Darlene to put in our hair, and I really don't know what else to expect. But my mom owns Urban U, if you didn't know that. And it's like a beauty shop where you can get your eyelashes done and your eyebrows done and like facials and all that good stuff, and your nails and hair and makeup for events and stuff like that. So I think this is for Urban U, not really sure, but yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip, maybe in the car or maybe at the shoot.
I'm just like sitting here, left and straight are two.
You guys, look at how sick this place is. I'm in awe right now. I am absolutely in awe. This place is incredible. Yeah, wow. I'm very impressed and I'm very excited for this. Let's do it.
I feel so honored to be able to shoot in these today. They're so stunning. Wow.
I haven't seen it yet. I'm like, oh, hi. This is so stunning. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is so cool. Oh my god. Look at the back. Married at 16. This is so cool.
I hope from your mom's answers.
So cool.
Mom. Don't ignore us. Look at this dress.
It's really pretty.
She's so not answering.
No, I know. She never picks up. Come on, Mom. This is number two dress. Very pretty, very boho. Look at this princess. My god. Just got the hair done. It's like a really neat updo. Looks beautiful. I'll show you guys the back. Oh, hey. Wow, that looks really cool. Oh, oops. Okay, perfect. Wow, sister bridal shoes. All right, now I have to get dressed into my dress. Got the dress on, and Ella is over there shooting. She looks so stunning. Mom brought me coffee, but I am not going to drink it until I have this dress on. Hey, Emily. Emily's like, bye. And I want like a really cute picture with Ella by, I don't know, I just had this idea to take a cute like Instagram picture like right over there.
Don't scare Jake away with a white dress.
What?
don't scare me.
It's okay, guys, I'm just vlogging. It's okay. No, you're making it more fun. You're not ruining it. I'm about to do lifestyle shots with Ella. We just took the Instagram pictures. I didn't even look at them, but I look like a turtle right now. What the heck? Now we're about to do like actual like lifestyle shots. So Darlene's touching on my makeup. Darlene. I'm just zooming.
Stop zooming up.
Oh yes, Hannah, that's so pretty. Yeah, dropped. I was gonna say. Look more relaxed, Hannah.
Okay, I'm just trying to put my shoulders back.
There
you go, now look towards your shoulder. Chin down a little bit.
Just finished my shots.
Alright, yeah. Belly to belly almost. There you go. forehead.
Look at it, guys.
Like, oh, it doesn't focus.
There you go.
Oh, that's cute.
Mm. Yeah.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, amazing.
There you are, Hannah.
Ha ha ha, Hannah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's really pretty.
Oh, I love my those sitting down ones.
Thanks. Yeah, oh my god. It literally looks like a TV show. What do you call it?
Cover,
cover TV show.
This table
towards
you?
That's so yeah. Dope. So we're done. It's like
hit by like 12 cars.
Oh, we're done, and that took about like how long did that take? Like maybe four hours? Yeah.
Yeah.
That was like 4 hours. Oh, 3 hours. What? Really? Yeah, 3 hours. So it wasn't too long.
We're done. So rich. I'm like, we're big.
Can you ask mom if we can go get some food?
No, you ask her.
Dude, my phone's dead.
Dude, plug it in.
Anyways, yeah. I don't know if Ella and I are gonna go home or get some food.
Call mom.
Let's see what she says.
Me and Hannah were wondering if we could get some food.
What are you gonna get?
Just like some Panera or something.
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, we'll keep you guys updated. Bye.
Hey guys, so I am home now, and yeah, we didn't go out to eat. We just came home and ate. Now I have a bunch of editing and homework to do, so I'm gonna do that. I've been doing that for like 2 hours, actually. It's 8 o'clock, and we got home about 6. So ate dinner, and now I'm just editing, and I'm probably gonna edit till 9 o'clock. I have like half of my math homework done, so I'm gonna do that too, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Alright guys, so that's it for the video. Make sure you subscribe if you aren't already. Turn post notifications on, because I'm trying to post more on my vlog channel, if you haven't noticed. And then also make sure that you are staying updated on my main channel, because love posting on there as well. Alright, so that's it for now, for today. Pretty tired, pretty zoned in on the editing. So I'm gonna get back to that. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next vlog.
Whoa!